Hello children, today we shall learn about reflexive pronoun. Pronouns such as myself, herself, yourself, itself always refer to this subject in a sentence are called reflexive pronoun. Reflexive pronoun are words ending in self or selves that are used when the subject and the object of a sentence are the same. Another way we can say, reflexive pronouns point back to the doer of an action. Like just as we see our reflection in a mirror. For example, she believes in herself. And there are 9 English reflexive pronouns are myself, yourself, himself, herself, oneself, itself, ourselves, yourself, and themselves. We often use reflexive pronouns when the subject and the object of a verb refer to the same person or a thing. For example, he cut himself on the broken glass. Let us look at the example which is given in the textbook. Zeba managed to save herself. We must boost ourselves during time of crisis. Please help yourself. In these sentences above, the pronouns herself, ourselves, and yourself refer to Seba, we, and you respectively. Let us look at the table which is given that you may understand more about the reflexive pronouns. The first person I singular change into myself, and we change into ourselves, you in singular yourself, and in plural yourselves, and he change into himself, she changed into herself, it changed into itself, and they changed into themselves. And let us take the homework. Page number 24. Put the circle around the pronouns in each sentence and say whether they are reflexive or emphatic. You can do it in the textbook. Thank you.